batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm. There's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. Hello there. Welcome back. What a contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Bennett.
Superb shot.
Dewan
waiting at the striker's end. It's straight to a fielder. That's edged and out. Great catch. He got his hands in the right place and somehow it stuck.
Kohli
is the new batsman. It's straight to a fielder. He's worked that into the gap. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That was a no ball by Chandana. There's the umpire signal, no ball. That was a no ball by Chandana.
All that effort and you give away runs, plus, of course, you've got to bowl another delivery.
No shot played to that one.
Wide ball signaled by the umpire.
Yeah. Run. Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better.
Run. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one run.
Chandana to begin a new over.
Got him. Yes, he's out. Not at all easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem.
Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
Yeah. Done. The sweeper picks up. It's straight to a fielder.
They're going too slowly. The game's slipping away. We can see it. Why can't they see it? Good stroke. Good stroke. But I don't think that's the place to bowl to him. It's pretty tough for the bowlers on a pitch like this. There doesn't seem to be any margin for error.
He's got it into the gap. He looked as if he was home to me. That's two more runs on the board. Edged and out, straight in. No problem with that. He wouldn't expect to miss those. Paul is the next man in. Paul facing. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's the end of the fifth over. Big shout for that one.
Fantastic shot there. And I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck it.
It's straight to a fielder. Confident appeal. We can.
I'm not sure if he's going to be able to carry on after that blow. Ouch, that must have hurt.
He'll have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat.
No shot played to that one.
That's been given as a wide.
for from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill. He has smashed that a long, long way. That is great to watch for the neutral, not so good for the bowler.
He'll be okay, but that will be very, very sore in the morning. And that is an impressive shot. Got him, yes, he's out.
That ball was really moving, a brilliant reflex catch.
Yadav facing.
It's straight to a fielder.
Oh, they're going to have to keep it tighter than that.
Fielded by the man at long on. Ball facing. Ball facing. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Yadav waiting at the striker's end. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. That's the end of the 10th over. It's straight to a fielder.
He loves it there. That's a great stroke. Four more.
Comfortably taken. No worries.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
This was how the wicket pinch buyer is the next batsman in. That was a no ball by Malinga. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
What a wonderful stroke. By heaven, he looks in good shape out there.
Edged and safe. Yadav waiting at the striker's end.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly and nailed it.
Edged and out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy. Yeah. He's worked that into the gap. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Excellent running from the two batsmen.
What can I say about that shot? He does look in good touch today. Well, he hardly seemed to hit it, and it's six.
That takes him into double figures. Comfortably held by Chandana.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level. Crucially held onto as well.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though.
Pushed into the gap. The batsmen changed their mind. Steered expertly into the gap. Hit straight to a fielder.
Yes, lovely stroke. What a beauty. And how would have he enjoyed that?
There should be some runs here. A That's two more runs on the board.
Yadav facing.
It's straight to a fielder. He looked as if he was home to me. There's just one there.
The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
Yadav has now moved into the 20s.
Oh, it's a monster. Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat and all in all, he looks in good touch.
It's straight to a fielder. Fielded by the man at long on. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That was good running by the batsman.
That's good running, and it puts such pressure on the fielders. Excellent shot, excellent. Such an exciting player to watch.
Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Ouch, that must have hurt.
Just one run.
Oh, that could be a very painful blow. That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
It's straight to a fielder. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. And the end of the over.
There'll be bruises to show after this encounter, plenty of them.
It's straight to a fielder. tucked off his legs. That's two more runs on the board.
Oh, that's got the treatment, and you got to say it deserved it.
Yep. Edged, but safe. Oh, terrible feeling. These will be overthrows.
Oh, he's unlucky there. It could have been a run out, but instead has resulted in overthrows. You just don't see it played much better than that. Marvellously well played.
Confident appeal. We can have.
No shot played to that one.
That's been given as a wide. Van Dort to bowl his leg spin. He's worked that into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. The batsman changed their mind. Hit straight to a fielder. Yadav facing. Hit straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder.
Miles, he's hit it miles.
Hit straight to a fielder. There'll be runs here. fielded by the man out long on.
Oh, that must have been close.
They've turned that into two. That's good running. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man out long on. Just one run. That's 50 for Yadav. Steered expertly into the gap. Fielded by the man out long on.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
That's two more runs on the board.
Well, that's hurt. You can see that that's hurt him. They don't want to show it, the batsman, but I reckon the bruise will come up. He's just got to get on with it. Rub it and get on with it.
He looked as if he was home to me.
Oh, good shot. Saw it early, got in position quickly, and nailed it.
Hit straight to a fielder. Van Dort, the ball is leg spin. Yadav waiting at the striker's end. Fielded by the man at long on.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a little, though.
There's just one there. Fielded by the man at long on. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That's excellent running between the wickets.
Oh yeah, good running. You see, running like that leads to misfields because the fielders are under such pressure.
He's got it into the gap.
Ah, well, everything was in the right place there and it raced away to the boundary.
Pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That's a good call from Yadav. gets straight to a fielder. That was a no ball by Chantry.
All that effort and you give away runs, plus, of course, you got to bowl another delivery.
Straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Yeah. Should be some runs here. There's just one there. Confident appeal, we can. Hit straight to a fielder. A very good over. Only one offered in the end. Yeah. That's found the gap in the field.
Great shot. Great shot. It just rocketed to the boundary.
It's straight to a fielder. That was a no ball by Chantry. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Turned off his hips.
You give this guy too much room, and it's four every time.
Yadav facing. It's straight to a fielder. That was a no ball by Chandana. There's the umpire signal, no ball. hits straight to a fielder. Played into the gap. Hit straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder. Hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. Hit straight to a fielder. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. Hit straight to a fielder. Direct hit would have got him. That's two more runs on the board. Yeah. No! Hit straight to a fielder. Yeah. Lay it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on.
Yadav.
I have one eye on his 100 now. They've turned that into two, that's good running.
Ooh, that looked quite nasty.
Steered expertly into the gap.
Yadav
waiting at the striker's end. Hit straight to a fielder. He looked as if he was home to me. Hit straight to a fielder. Played into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. This partnership is really frustrating the bowlers. Hit straight to a fielder. There's just one there. Yeah. Tucked away quite comfortably. I think he was easily back in the crease there. They've turned that into two. That's good running.
Yep, he does play that shot really well. And of course, it brings him a lot of runs.
That's the end of the 35th over. Yeah, yeah. Pushed into the gap. Just one run.
Done. Done.
Fielded by the man at long on.
Yeah, yeah.
Stopped in the covers. There's just one there. Hit straight to a fielder.
Well, he smashed that for four, and what a big smile on his face.
Yadav,
very quickly onto that one. By the man at long on. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. That's two more runs on the board. Yeah. Swept away.
Now that was a really good stroke. He looks in great touch out there.
That must be close. We can have...
Chandana continues.
It's straight to a fielder. Flicked away nicely. He's not a good judge of a run, is he? That's two more runs on the board. Fielded by the man at long on. There's his century. Oh, that's close. Let's... Oh, big shout for that one. That was a no ball by Pierce. There's the umpire signal. No ball. He runs here. It's straight to a fielder. He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. They've turned that into two. That's good running. Run. Lay it away with comfort. Fielded by the man at long on. A hopeful shout, and the batsman was easily in. That's two more runs on the board. Yeah. That's found the gap in the field. Oh, that must have been close. It's straight to a fielder. Steered expertly into the gap. He looked as if he was home to me. They've turned that into two. That's good running. Played into the gap. Just one run. gets straight to a fielder.
He's got it into the gap.
Just one run.
Yadav facing.
You give this guy too much room, and it's four every time.
Confident appeal. Gets straight to a fielder. Gets straight to a fielder.
Chantry continues.
Yeah. He's worked that into the gap. A very good over. Only one offered in the end. Gets straight to a fielder.
Pierce continues.
Yes. Go! I think he was easily back in the crease there. Turn that into two, that's good running. These will be leg byes. Turned off his hips. There's the umpire signal, no ball. Get straight to a fielder. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
That must have hurt. He looks to be in a little bit of trouble out there.
There should be some runs here. He was pushing his luck a little there. Gets straight to a fielder. Hit straight to a fielder.
That one will have ruffled his feathers. Pierce continues. That looked really nasty. I'll be surprised if we see him again in this innings.
Hit straight to a fielder.
That was a very anxious moment for the batsman there.
That brings up his half century. Yadav waiting at the striker's end. These runs will be signalled as leg byes. Umpires signalling that as leg byes. Yeah. The fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. A shot straight out of the coaching manual.
Beautifully played. You couldn't imagine anything better. Cracking stroke. The secret was that he got his feet into position early and had plenty of time to play it.
Super catch. That was really well judged. It went a long way up. Oh, big shout for that one. Just one there. Got him. Yes, he's out. A great catch. He got his hands in the right place and somehow it stuck.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
Berman is the next man in. Hit straight to a fielder. Yeah.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant.
Out. He's caught him.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands. His eyes were level. Crucially held onto as well. Ah, oh, that'll please them. They've come through a few problems with great fortitude. That's a fine victory in this limited overs match here today. That's it from me. That's it from Richie too. We've had a splendid day here. We hope that you've enjoyed it. See you soon.